I refilmed my muchly anticipated Adriana Lima inspired tutorial. For those of you who follow me on Twitter, you would remember a couple months ago I posted two pictures of myself wearing a makeup look, and I gave you guys a hint that it was Victoria's Secret inspired. So this is it. I wasn't really happy with the first look I did, so I decided to refilm it today, and I really do like how it turned out this time, so I'm really glad I refilmed it. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, and of course give it a thumbs up if you guys do enjoy it, and of course leave me some love in the comments. I really enjoy reading all your guys' comments, and I do read every single one of them, so leave me some comments down below, and of course subscribe if you haven't already. I will link my Twitter and my Instagram and my other channel down below. So thank you so much for watching this today, you guys, and let's just get started.
Okay, so the first thing I'm doing is I'm applying my Nivea chapstick because later on we will be applying nude lipstick. Then I'm going to take my L'Oreal Studio Secrets Magic Perfecting Base, and I'm just applying this in a T-shape all across my face, then patting it in with my fingertips. Now I'm going to take my Hello Flawless Auction Wow Foundation by Benefit, and I'm just going to dot this all over my face. Then I'm going to take my F88 brush by Sigma, and I'm just using this to blend in the foundation. Then I'm going to take my L'Oreal Magic Lumi Highlighting Concealer, and I'm just going to apply this in a V-shape underneath my eyes. Then I'm going to blend it in using a light padding motion. Now I'm going to take my L'Oreal True Match Concealer and apply this over any blemishes, imperfections, or redness that I have on my face. Then I'm going to take my P88 brush by Sigma and use this to blend in the concealer. Now I'm going to take my Physicians Formula Powder and the color Translucent Light with my EcoTools Powder Brush, and this powder is just going to give me that airbrushed flawless look that the Victoria's Secret models always seem to be sporting. Then I'm going to take my Lise Watche Bronzer, and I'm going to use my Quo Bronzing Brush to apply this using the 3E motion. Make sure you include your neck so that your face isn't darker than your neck. Now I'm going to take my Hoola Bronzer by Benefit with my Angled Contour Brush by Quo, and I'm just going to use this to contour my cheekbones because Adriana's cheekbones are always very defined. I'm going to take my NARS Blush and Bronzer Duo in the color Orgasm with the same contour brush, and I'm going to use this on the tops of my cheekbones. Then I'm going to take my Revlon Colorstay Highlighter with the same contour brush again, and I'm going to use this in an S shape on the tops of my cheekbones, down my nose, and on my Cupid's bow. And this is the finished face makeup look. Now for the entire eye look, I'm going to use my Naked 2 palette by Urban Decay, and I'm going to take Half Baked on a pencil brush by Quo, and I'm just going to use this to apply this all over my lid. Now I'm going to take Suspect on the same pencil brush, and I'm going to use this in my crease. Now I'm going to take Snakebite with the pencil brush again, and I'm just going to apply this into my crease, making sure to concentrate more on the outer V this time. Then I'm going to take my Fluffy Crease Brush by Quo, and I'm just going to use this to blend out all the shadows. Then I'm going to take Half Baked with an Angled Liner Brush by Quo, and I'm just going to bring this down my lower lash line. Now I'm going to take Blackout with another Angled Liner Brush by Quo, and I'm just going to use this along the upper lash line, making sure to keep the line nice and dark, yet thin. Now I'm going to take CoverGirl's Lash Blast Fusion, and I'm going to apply 1 to 2 coats of this on my lashes, but in between each coat I'm going to comb them out so that I can prevent any clumping. I'm definitely going to go for a very fake lashes look with this though. Then I'm going to take my white liner by Gosh, and I'm just going to use this in my lower waterline. Then I'm going to take this black liner by L'Oreal and I'm just going to apply this in my lower lash line. Then I'm going to use my Elizabeth Arden brow powder with my angled liner brush and I'm going to fill in my brows pretty heavily because Adriana always has very defined eyebrows. Then I'm going to take my L'Oreal lipstick in the color Fierce Nude and just apply this all over my lips. And then I'm going to take this Maybelline lip plumper and I'm just going to apply this over the lipstick. And this is the completed makeup look with the eyes and face makeup. I really like how it turned out. Then for my hair, I just took this hairspray by L'Oreal and I just basically applied this into my roots to add a lot of volume and texture into them. Then I just kind of played around with it and tussled it around and that is the finished look. So thank you so much for watching today, you guys, and I hope you're all having an amazing day. I will talk to you guys all next time.